Good evening, everybody. Welcome to this service where we will hear the Passion of Our Lord according to St. Mark, music by Charles Wood. Really, this is a notice to say that there are no further notices. I need a new line. That one's getting a bit old, I think, but anyway. Everything you need is in the fabulously put together little booklet. Thank you for doing that, Kevin. So everything you need is in there. And as we go through the service, do enjoy the music and take to heart the message and the story that it brings of the Passion of our Lord Jesus. I'm just going to begin with a collect. Let us pray. Almighty Father, look with mercy on this, your family, for which our Lord Jesus Christ was content to be betrayed and given up into the hands of sinners and to suffer death upon the cross, who is alive and glorified with you in the Holy Spirit, one God now and forever. Amen. Thank you.
say unto you. Watch Peter called to mind the word that Jesus. Pilate, willing to content the people, Thank you.
Let us pray. O Almighty God, we beseech thee graciously to behold this thy family, for which our Lord Jesus Christ was content to be betrayed and given up into the hands of wicked men, and to suffer death upon the cross, who now liveth and reigneth with thee in the Holy Ghost, one God, now and forever, world without end. Amen. Amen. Our Lord Jesus Christ, take us to thyself, draw us to the foot of thy cross, for we have no strength to come, and we know not the way. Thou art mighty to save, and none can separate us from thy love. Bring us home to thyself, for we are gone astray. We have wandered. Do thou seek us. Under the shadow of thy cross, let us live all the rest of our lives, and there we shall be safe. Amen. Amen. Christ, draw yourself unto us and unto him. To find him in sure ground for faith, a firm support for hope, and the assurance of sins forgiven. Amen. The Passion of our Lord Jesus Christ.